another edition of Sledshot.com. We're down here at Avalanche Safety Solutions checking out the new Snowpulse backpack.
So I'm going to talk here about the Snowpulse Life Bag. It's an Avalanche airbag backpack, which when inflated looks like that. And this is what it looks like when it's not inflated. So all these airbags have a compressed air cylinder filled to 3,000 PSI, as indicated by the gauge. Inside, this is a fully functional backpack. This is a 30-liter backpack. It comes in a 15-liter, a 30-liter, and 45-liter. Inside the 30-liter backpack, we have probe and shovel compartment here. Inside, this is where you store everything else. The cylinder is here, and actually screws in to here when I'm ready to set it off. The airbag is stored in the top of the pack in the shoulder strap. To initiate the airbag, basically just give a big yank to the ripcord. I'm not using it. Just zip it up to store it. How it works is it actually blows this zipper. The zipper is designed to blow apart and go back together. So this is our Avalanche airbag backpack, the 30 liter. Again, back ventilation. It's got a metal buckle. Obviously, if the pack gets ripped off of you in an avalanche, it's no good. So you want to make sure that you have a strong connection. So the main purpose of an airbag is to keep you on the surface. The secondary purpose of the Snowpulse is to protect you from trauma. And fully functional backpack. This one also has ski attachments on the side or across, as well as snowboard attachments. So extremely functional, useful piece of safety equipment.
What's the warranty on these things?
3 years.
Tuning in to another edition of Sledshot.com. As you can see, Avalanche Safety Solutions has it all covered here with the Snowpulse backpack. If you want to check them out, you can check them out online and buy the product right off their website.